The Department of Budget and Management has approved the release of 2 billion pesos in funds for the Philippine Health Insurance Corporation to cover the insurance premium subsidy of its indigent members. According to DBM Secretary Amena Pangandaman, the latest Special Allotment Release Order, or SARO, covers the subsidy the remaining 673,965 indigent members. The release will be charged from the budget for fiscal year 2022 as built-in appropriation under PHIC's National Health Insurance Program.